We've sent Leticia Ordaz out on this cool Monday morning. She's got more on some of the winds this morning around the Elk Grove region.
Good morning, Eileen. It sure feels like winter today. In fact, look at all the leaves that have fallen here. So just littering and littering the road because of all of the wind out there. We're here at the Elk Grove Auto Mall, and check out the flags. They have been blowing like crazy all morning long here, so causing no major problems out here. But check out this look from the Capitol. We were there at 3:30 this morning, and those flags were just going wild there. So strong winds at times, and then subsiding, of course. We did speak with the Highway Patrol, and they are reporting no major problems, but cars are definitely shaking out there at some parts of the freeway, especially on I-5. So if you're traveling, you are definitely going to want to take it slow and just be careful out there.